Okay, one thing about me is I started my period at a really young age. Like a really young age. So I was 4 years old just peeing in the toilet when my mom walked in and was like, "Ah, what is that?" There was blood in my underwear, which I hadn't noticed. So she drove me to the hospital where the doctors took me away because they thought I was being abused. But they had to run some tests and ask, "Hey, Bella, what's your favorite flavor?" And I said root beer. So they gave me this root beer flavored mask that put me to sleep. And when I woke up, my parents were there because I wasn't being abused yet. Not in that way. Just turns out I started precocious puberty and nobody really explained it to me. I just had to go to kindergarten with pads in my backpack. And I didn't get boobs until... I didn't get boobs and now I don't like root beer.